Hi there. I hope you're doing great today. Welcome to the Golf Club. My name's John. And you've brought me along to the Atlantic Beach Country Club, and I'm grateful for that. It's a beautiful course and a stunning setting here just up the road from TPC Sawgrass. Let's have a good first hole and then take it from there. Let's go. Look at that thing fly, just screaming. And let's see how he does on this hole. Nice. Here's a putt for birdie. Yeah. Looks like he's got around 8 feet to the cup. Here we go, four, par. Well done. Way to start out with the par. Good stuff. Okay, hole number two. Let's see what you can do here. Thank you. This one's looking pretty good. Well, maybe that was a wishful thinking kind of prediction. We ended up in the rough. Well, you're in the deep stuff here. I think they call this the cabbage. Let's just try to make some solid contact and get that ball headed in the right direction.
Okay, back on the fairway. This is good stuff here.
Looks like he's around 130 yards out from here.
Whoa. Yes.
And a 15-footer for him. And let's see, he's setting up now, 2-footer.
And that'll keep you at 1 under for the round. Par 3 coming up here. Let's see about getting it close to this pin. Very nice.
All right, let's see how he does here on this hole. All right, this putt for the birdie. He's got a 16-footer on his hands here. And here we go, this one for par. Nice putt, you're in there. And he's setting up for the bogey putt. That'll bring your score up to 1 under par. Okay, this is the fourth hole. It's a nice looking tee shot. And he's just about ready to tee off. Let's see how he does.
Okay, 21 feet to the cup from here. Fine attempt from way back there. Okay, let's finish out. All right, let me dig out the scorecard here. Okay, 1 under for the round. Coming off a par on the last one. Let's see what happens here. Nice approach shot there.
And let's see how this tee shot fares for him. This next putt will be for his birdie.
Nine-footer here. I think you can do this. Nicely done for the bird. All right, let's see what the scorecard's saying. Okay, so that's going to keep you at 2 under for the round. Keep an eye on that wind, could come into play on this hole. Quite the smash there.
And he's ready to tee off. Let's see what he has.
And he's setting up around 250 yards out. And he is in the beach. Let's see how he gets out of this one. And this is his attempt at birdie. All right, nice little 2-foot putt. And a decent little putt to end this one. All right, you've brought things down to 3 under after that hole. Nice bird on that last hole. Let's see another one. So far, so good for this one. Well, I don't know. It did kind of land at one point in the fairway, so I'm not all wrong. Okay, so you're in the rough here. I think this is heading for the rough. Okay, 230 yards. Let's see what this fella does.
And if he sinks this, that's an eagle on his scorecard.
Okay, let's see what you can do with his 8-footer.
Oh, man.
All right, nice little 2-foot putt. Well done. 3-under for the round. Okay, it's time to send this ball on its way. Let's see if we can save par on this putt.
Oh boy. 6-foot putt for him.
All right, nice little 2-foot putt. Nice putt.
And after that one, your score will go up to 2 under par.
Coming up, a bit of a bogey on that last hole. Let's see if we can do better here.
Well, tee shot's looking good.
It did look good for a bit there. Sorry about that.
Well, you're still in it, but you are hitting from a pretty gross lie, so don't let it get you down.
Let's see if we can save par on this putt here. Solid putt. We're in the hole.
And a 7-foot putt for him.
And good job out there. 2 under for your final score.
All right. Thanks for playing, and we'll see you next time.
Hello there, and welcome to the Golf Club 2019 featuring PGA Tour. My name's John. Hope you're doing great. And we are playing for skins today. It's a bit of skins action for us, and it's going to be a good one, I think. Medium stakes. So let's have some fun.
All right, let's pop this fairway. All right, we're about 210 yards out, I'd say, from here. Thank you.
That's all right. Let's take another crack at this one.
Okay, let's see what he does here. He's around 205 yards out.
And what will go down here? He's in the sand.
To save par.
Disappointing.
And this putt to win the hole. All right, this putt for the skin.
Well, way to sink that one. That's going to get you the skin.
Today, our leader has one skin on the board. All right, and fresh new skin is up for grabs on this hole. Let's get this going.
All right, let's see how he does.
Okay, you're kind of in some deep stuff. This is the danger zone. Nice.
And he's setting up with a long putt here. All right, this putt to win the hole. Little 6-footer here, nothing too scary. All right, nicely done. Let's see what your opponent does now. All right, this next putt's for his par. Well, no one won that hole, so we're carrying things over. Two skins up for grabs on the next hole.
Number 12. This is the 12th hole coming up.
And let's see how this hole goes down for him. And this putt for the birdie. Okay, this putt to win the hole.
All right, nice little 2-foot putt.
All right, nice putt. Let's see what your opponent does. And let's see how that all adds up. And after that hole, two-way tie is just going to keep things going to the next hole. And we're teeing off here with three skins on the line.
All right, let's try that again.
Okay, he appears to be ready to roll on this one. Let's see how this tee shot goes.
I'd say it looks like around 145 yards from the pin. Well, looks like this may be in the deep stuff.
Looks like he's in the bunker here. Let's see how this goes down. Okay, this putt to win the hole. And after that one, three skins on the board for our leader. Okay, and we have a new skin up for grabs on this hole. Let's get down there, see what happens. Here we go. Let's pop this in the fairway. This could be in the rough. And hopefully he can deal with a little sand shot here.
I think you're heading into the cabbage on this one. Well, not the best result there. That was some gnarly stuff you had to hit from, though.
And he's got about a deuce and a half, I'd say, to get to that pin.
Pretty deep stuff here. Give it a good hack. Let's put it in the right direction. Nice.
And this putt to win the hole. Okay, this putt to win the hole. Ooh. He's got about 8 feet to the cup. And hopefully this one drops. He's dubbing up here on the bogeys. All right, and this putt for the skin. And after that hole, 4 skins on the board for our leader. All right, and fresh new skin is up for grabs on this hole. Let's get this going. Okay, let's put this fairway.
That's unfortunate.
I'm not liking this one. Not liking it at all.
Let's see how he deals with this bunker shot.
And he's about 125 out. Let's see what he does.
Okay, we are well above the green from here. You might need a little less club on there.